And we're here today to make your life a little simpler with some different types of
breakfast
foods.
Dessert. Whatever works.
Sometimes it's okay to have breakfast for dessert. Maybe. I mean, dessert for breakfast.
I'm starving right now. So
she's a little hungry.
I don't say anything. I was waiting for you for such a long time.
I was late.
Okay, so this is really simple. I took leftover Italian bread, grilled it on the grill pan. I know you've seen that before. I put some Nutella on it, some bananas, some strawberries, and now
look at this. It's beautiful. I showed up.
I know, but you have to make yours now.
Beautiful. Okay, so
my hands are clean.
Okay. I'll trust your hands.
So just
so we just line lay it up. Out some, so we have some just Nutella, which I feed Nutella to my kids all the time.
And then you just pop your strawberries on there, and you can do this with avocado too to make that avocado toast that everybody. It's really good.
That is the new thing.
But if you smush the avocado down,
yeah,
it's actually easier to eat. Because I usually have the problem where
it falls off.
It's like rolling off and you're trying to eat it. And I like a big bite.
Well, that's what I was thinking about this. Like, how am I going to get this?
We're going to turn the camera off and then we're going to shove it in.
You have to be dainty. So anyway.
And then afterwards, we're going to make another recipe using good old leftover time.
This is two moms talking in the kitchen. Thanks for watching.